Hey guys, that's it for the basic patterns. Here comes the slightly harder ones, the intermediate patterns. They're just pattern combinations. So here's the first one, starting from the endless stair. And that's how easy it is. It's called the endless snake. So yeah, it's kind of cool. It looks like there's like a snake going all the way across the cube. Solid sides. And that's it.